Hey guys, so this is part two. Teresa's, Jimmy Teresa's right there. And today I am going to go and try and get some food for Chewy because it's been a couple of hours actually. So yeah, but I need to try and sneak in. There's a door. I'm still wearing the same clothes. I should take off my shoes so I don't make any noise. I just did that. I think I'm clear, so I'm going to talk. I don't know if there's any food. I think this is a garage, so I'm going to. Yes, there's some food, but not dry food. Let me check the refrigerator. Why is there milk like that? Okay, let's see. I don't see any leftovers. I don't know if I should come another day or. Oh god, Chewy. Didn't find any food, but did find this. So yeah, what the heck is that? Okay, I'm just gonna go. I'm going back out. Oh god, my ankle. I'm just going to sit here, and I just got a bug bite. Right there, as you can see. Chewy. So yeah. Okay. Okay. Teresa. Oh, now I see why he's scared. It's okay. You can walk over there. You're not going to fall. See why he can't come now? Because there's actually a slit, as you can see. Can walk over that. So yeah. Okay. Jeez, there's a whole bunch of bugs. Okay. So I think I'm going to maybe make a fire. Tree, wait. As you can see, I've got a whole bunch actually. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna put a lot of this. Tree, you can cross that. Look, I know why. Because he can't pass that. No, then you just run away. There's people right there. Yeah, lead him near the door. No, Chewie. He just wants to play. Go on, Chewie. No time for playing right now. We need to survive. Did I just call him Toby? So Chewie, come on. I'm probably going to do a time lapse so you can see how long I'm here. So that's going to be next post after this. So bye.